Fitness for You team. They're here training with us this week, and let's find out how it's been going on.
Well, we think we finished now. After 4 days, great pace, great sun, good organization, and with maybe the best coach in the world. We are really happy. We have done 32 jumps in 4 days without no problems completely, and the natural way, and it's a great training. Maybe it's our best training in all the season. Yeah.
So that is really good news, and we're going to keep having them here with us to train whenever they want. So a good continuation.
And thank you, Skydiver. Okay. Thank you for being with us. Okay.
Thank you. So now we have João Henriques, another team member from Atmosfera. And let's find out what he thinks of these intensive training days they've been having.
Well, not that intensive, but awesome. The weather in Portugal, great, as always. In February, about 20 degrees Celsius. Always clear blue sky, the drop zone amazing. Always standing there for us. We have all the room that we need. Packing, packers also pack very well. Everything space. Team room with a large wide screen for debriefing, everything awesome. The plane is fantastic, brand new. It's amazing.
So we can expect to have you guys here more often, right?
Sure.
Thank you very much. I just wanted to find out how these days have been for you, and if you guys are having fun, and how the training jumps been going.
Fantastic.
The weather, as you already know, the conditions, and the best, the improvement of the team. Now you make a new coach. He was fantastic. Fantastic. Coach is good for the team, good for me as camera fly. I'm a new camera fly, but fantastic. Thanks.
For Skydive Europe.
You're welcome, and we hope to have you here more often. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Now we have Luis with us, also one of the team members from Atmosphere. I want to know how have these days been for you?
These days have been wonderful. We had very good weather for the 4 days. The plane was always available when we needed, so we had a great camp. We made 32 jumps, all went fine, and we had a good progression with our coach. Staff, the drops and everything was fantastic.
Okay, I'm really happy to hear that, and I hope to see you here more often. Thank you. Combination is what I understood. Video games in the towers fall. Homeland security could kill us all. My generation is zero. George, so I noticed you guys been jumping a lot. How has it been going? How has it been these days for you?
It was very, very great. With the 4-way team, the Atmosfera G4, with the support to the Skydiver Europe, it was excellent. Excellent.
Okay. So we're going to have you here more often training?
Only to the season.
Exclusively with us then?
Yes, we go to the World Championship in Dubai with the Skydiver Europe team. Okay?
This is our team then. Yeah. Thank you, Jads. Humility, we are the desperate in the decline, raised by the bastards of 1969.
let's hope that all their training camps are going to be as good as this one, and we wish them all the luck for Dubai, and we're with you guys. Thank you.